أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
والذين ينفقون أموالهم رئاء الناس ولا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر، ومن يكن الشيطان له قرينا فساء قرينا.
And the arrogant ones are those who spend their wealth to be seen by people and neither believe in Allah nor in the last day. And anyone whose companion be Satan, what an evil companion then he is.
وماذا عليهم لو آمنوا بالله واليوم الآخر وأنفقوا مما رزقهم الله وكان الله بهم عليما.
And what harm would it have done them if they had believed in Allah and the last day and spent in charity of what Allah had provided them with? And Allah is ever aware of them.
إن الله لا يظلم مثقال ذرة وإن تك حسنة يضاعفها ويؤت من لدنه أجرا عظيما.
Verily Allah does not do injustice even of the weight of an atom. And if there be a good deed, he multiplies it and gives from himself a great reward.
فكيف إذا جئنا من كل أمة بشهيد وجئنا بك على هؤلاء شهيدا.
How will it be then? When we bring from every people a witness, and we bring you a witness over those witnesses.
يومئذ يود الذين كفروا وعصوا الرسول لو تسوى بهم الأرض ولا يكتمون الله حديثا.
On that day will those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah. On that day, those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger will wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقربوا الصلاة وأنتم سكارى حتى تعلموا ما تقولون ولا جنبا إلا عابري سبيل حتى تغتسلوا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا ماء فتيمموا صعيدا طيبا فامسحوا بوجوهكم وأيديكم إن الله كان عفوا غفورا.
O you who have faith, do not approach prayer when you are intoxicated, until you know what you say, nor when you are polluted, unless you be passing through, until you wash yourselves. And if you are ill, or on a journey, or one of you come from privy, or you have touched the women, and you cannot find water, then betake yourselves to pure earth, then wipe your faces and your hands. Verily Allah is pardoning, forgiving.
ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يشترون الضلالة ويريدون أن تضلوا السبيل.
Have you not seen those who were given a portion of the book? They by error and desire that you should also go astray from the way.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والذين ينفقون أموالهم رئاء الناس ولا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر ومن يكن الشيطان له قرينا فساء قرينا.
And the arrogant ones are those who spend their wealth to be seen by people and neither believe in Allah nor in the last day. And anyone whose companion be Satan, what an evil companion then he is.
وماذا عليهم لو آمنوا بالله واليوم الآخر وأنفقوا مما رزقهم الله وكان الله بهم عليما.
And what harm would it have done them if they had believed in Allah and the last day and spent in charity of what Allah had provided them with? And Allah is ever aware of them.
إن الله لا يظلم مثقال ذرة وإن تك حسنة يضاعفها ويؤتي من لدنه أجرا عظيما.
Verily Allah does not do injustice even of the weight of an atom, and if there be a good deed, He multiplies it and gives from Himself a great reward.
فكيف إذا جئنا من كل أمة بشهيد وجئنا بك على هؤلاء شهيدا.
How will it be then when we bring from every people a witness and we bring you a witness over those witnesses?
يومئذ يود الذين كفروا وعصوا الرسول لو تسوى بهم الأرض ولا يكتمون الله حديثا.
On that day will those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah. On that day, those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger will wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقربوا الصلاة وأنتم سكارى حتى تعلموا ما تقولون ولا جنبا. ولا جنبا إلا عابري سبيل حتى تغتسلوا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا ماء فتيمموا صعيدا طيبا فامسحوا بوجوهكم وأيديكم إن الله كان عفوا غفورا.
O you who have faith, do not approach prayer when you are intoxicated, until you know what you say, nor when you are polluted, unless you be passing through, until you wash yourselves. And if you are ill, or on a journey, or one of you come from privy, or you have touched the women, and you cannot find water, then betake yourselves to pure earth, then wipe your faces and your hands. Verily Allah is pardoning, forgiving.
ألم تر إلى الذين أوتوا نصيبا من الكتاب يشترون الضلالة ويريدون أن تضلوا السبيل.
Have you not seen those who were given a portion of the book? They by error and desire that you should also go astray from the way.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والذين ينفقون أموالهم رئاء الناس ولا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر ومن يكن الشيطان له قرينا فساء قرينا
And the arrogant ones are those who spend their wealth to be seen by people and neither believe in Allah nor in the last day. And anyone whose companion be Satan, what an evil companion then he is.
وماذا عليهم لو آمنوا بالله واليوم الآخر وأنفقوا مما رزقهم الله وكان الله بهم عليما
And what harm would it have done them if they had believed in Allah and the last day and spent in charity of what Allah had provided them with? And Allah is ever aware of them.
إن الله لا يظلم مثقال ذرة وإن تك حسنة يضاعفها ويؤت من لدنه أجرا عظيما
Verily Allah does not do injustice even of the weight of an atom, and if there be a good deed, He multiplies it and gives from Himself a great reward.
فكيف إذا جئنا من كل أمة بشهيد وجئنا بك على هؤلاء شهيدا
How will it be then? When we bring from every people a witness, and we bring you a witness over those witnesses.
يومئذ يود الذين كفروا وعصوا الرسول لو تسوى بهم الأرض ولا يكتمون الله حديثا.
On that day will those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah. On that day, those who disbelieve and disobey the messenger will wish that the earth were leveled with them, and they will not hide any word from Allah.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَقْرَبُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَأَنْتُمْ سُكَارَى حَتَّى تَعْلَمُوا مَا تَقُولُونَ وَلَا جُنُبًا إِلَّا عَابِرِي سَبِيلٍ حَتَّى تَغْتَسِلُوا وَإِن كُنتُم مَرْضَىٰ أَوْ عَلَىٰ سَفَرٍ أَوْ جَاءَ أَحَدٌ مِّنكُم مِّنَ الْغَائِطِ أَوْ لَامَسْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَلَمْ تَجِدُوا مَاءً فَتَيَمَّمُوا صَعِيدًا طَيِّبًا فَامْسَحُوا بِوُجُوهِكُمْ وَأَيْدِيكُمْ إن الله كان عفوا غفورا
O you who have faith, do not approach prayer when you are intoxicated, until you know what you say, nor when you are polluted, unless you be passing through, until you wash yourselves. And if you are ill, or on a journey, or one of you come from privy, or you have touched the women, and you cannot find water, then betake yourselves to pure earth, Then wipe your faces and your hands. Verily Allah is pardoning, forgiving.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا نَصِيبًا مِنَ الْكِتَابِ يَشْتَرُونَ الضَّلَالَةَ وَيُرِيدُونَ أَن تَضِلُّوا السَّبِيلَ
Have you not seen those who were given a portion of the book? They by error and desire that you should also go astray from the way.